Very beautiful day.
Alright. Are you originally from Los Angeles?
No, I'm from St. Louis, Missouri.
Oh, but so you were in the military there, and then you... military here.
Well, I'm from St. Louis, so I joined the military in California. Mm-hmm. And then I just traveled around a lot.
Were you in Iraq?
I went to Iraq and I went to South Korea. Yeah, so it was cool. My father made a band, went to try to help my family out a little bit and stuff like that. Now it's time for me to just focus on the good of my life and stuff like that.
You want to go first?
Go ahead. I realize we ain't using no drivers because it's not that far right now.
Yeah. Drivers are mainly for the large course. You might need something like fairway.
That's right on the green.
Well, I've been practicing.
Oh, okay.
I actually only started playing about 3 years ago, 3 or 4 years ago.
Really?
And now it's, I'm getting to the point where I'm getting pretty good.
Okay.
I understand golf is very difficult, so if you're not good right away, you'll improve your time.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it takes some time. Too bad for the first
one. I have to hit that back over to the left a little bit.
Yeah.
Alright, that's the only shot I'm gonna give y'all. I'm trying to get my, I'm already over, over 4.
Don't worry, you're learning. Too light. That's okay. That was down there. I think you teed it up too high. Tee it up, you gotta float the club a little bit. You put it all the way to the ground, you know. I think that's what you do.
It was decent, but I could hit better than that. Cool. I got about 140 yards to go. I'm gonna try to use my fire line.
Didn't go as good as I wanted it to go,
but I'll get it back on that green.